worry. Probably no big deal.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
scared? I don't. No. Well, what? I set up a shop.
Okay.
Here you can learn new attacks. You can use them just by buying them. Here's your chance to learn new special attacks. Each attack requires a certain amount of reverb gauge, so make sure you have enough before buying. Also, special attacks need to be equipped. You can't just use them all.
I see. So, I'll just slot in my attack, and I'm good to go.
And finally, here are items for some permanent upgrades.
What's this?
I've got an idea for something, but let's just say it's still in pre-pro.
How are you doing all this with gears?
Don't underestimate me. I can do more than you think.
All right. Let me see what you got. Yep.
Mission report. So this. Try to keep a low profile.
Come on, 808. Hey, there's Tail! And that's... what's her name? The old Vandalay.
Roxanne Vandalay? Serious guy?
Oh.
route, though. A lot of stairs.
You know what? I like exciting.
This looks like more fun.
Nora. Thanks for showing up again. I had a run earlier today. Got PB, but I lost 50 seconds because I died.
Ready for what?
At track 4.
You could have.
Doesn't look like you can make this jump. But see that switch?
Just a general question. You ever feel like you're ever gonna run the game? Or just do like individual levels or whatever?
Like a video game tutorial.
I was just asking if you were planning on ever running the game, either for like four individual levels. I thought you were in the speedrun Discord, or I could be wrong. I feel like there's a lot of people who are waiting for all the skips to come out before they run, but who knows. Text, so I gotta read that after I get to the next street point, which should be Stew. Not speedrunning right now? Understandable. Just not interested. And again, it's a huge time commitment between the new game. I've still never played the game on Rhythm Master. I was planning on trying to do a new game plus after I get sub 230. New game first. Still have not tried all the Spectre doors. And I know there's a chip that like doubles your damage or something. Watching the runs with the whole same eye. Yeah, that's true. Well, to be fair, some of the later battles, you do have to actually use allies in different sequences. But the Mimosa fight, Kale fight, yeah, you're just spamming your allies like the entirety of the entire, or just the entirety of the fight, which, you know, that's kind of lame, but that's how the game runs. Nice. Yeah, you can't say you're not legit speedrunner, like, you can just take the game at your own pace. Oh my gosh. We still have a few months for SGDQ, so I really hope we can make it to the pool this year. I think this game has a lot of potential for being a good showcase. Of course, there's just this stupid mechanic. Or, of course, there's this. I didn't need to do 3 grapples there, but it doesn't matter. I think you're in the cycle. Well, depending on how long you stay, or you can just watch the previous spot. We have new skips now. There's a skip in track 8. Yeah, museum level. We can basically jump on top of the entire building. We skip like 2 of the encounters. And then we have a skip in track 3. That'll be fun to go. I got hit by that. die, Erica. Oh, that hits? Oh, that's crazy. Shield. Actually, that's good. That means you can't do it later. Oh, I think it's slow. I would turn on my volume right now, but oh wait, that was faster. I would turn on my volume, but it's in OBS. I don't want to alt tab out of the game right now, so I'll try and speak a little louder. This. That's cool, I didn't know you were French, though. So, being able to speak more than one language. I wish I could do that. To boost some of your abilities. Sounds cool. What am I doing here? I'm doing Echo Splash and Armstrong parts, I can make you Magnet Backstab. I went ahead and made you one on the house. Cuts down the time needed to call me in during battle.
How about you?
Anyway, you'll need to equip these for them to take effect.
Okay, this is gonna really suck.
Right now, you don't have many slots to work with, but with some upgrades, you can mix and match skills. So, bring me back any Armstrong parts you find, would ya?
I'll keep an eye out.
Yep. Slash, go all the way down, magnet backstab. Okay, I'm good. What the hell? You work the night shift? Yeah, that sucks.
All right.
Oh, it happens. That's how life do be. I'm working the night shift tomorrow. So might as well get my runs in now.
Yeah, I think I found it.
Also, a lot of our runners are actually EU. Well, not a lot, like half of our runners are EU. We have two Japanese runners on the leaderboards right now. And we have like 3 US right now. Yeah. Oh my gosh, just level 7. What's up, Danian? I'm sorry, you have to witness the entire flub of losing 15, 16 seconds after that. That was freaking terrible by me. All good, though. I need to be more consistent there. Why are you not targeting the right guy? Okay, that could have been better. Oh, I can save time here still. Oh, yeah, I can show you the new skips that we have in this level. This one's gonna be fun. fine. That's fine. Okay. I'll take two tries on that. All right, I'll take that. The game is long right now. My theory as to why people aren't running it is just because, I mean, maybe it's Hopium or Copium, but I mean, for one, the game is long, but long we get. I think people are waiting for all the skips to be discovered first. So people are probably not gonna like fully commit to at least the new game runs until we find every skip in the game, or at least a majority of them. Because I mean, this game has been out for like what, a month now, or 3 weeks? I don't remember. But we have hold on, let me get here. So we have I think 9-8 people in new game right now. Some people are doing, we have like three runs in new game plus that, but two of them haven't been verified yet. So I think we're waiting for everything out. Ever Gloomy is freaking finding every single skip in the game because they're a mad lad. But yeah, also, I mean, it is over 2 hours. Not a whole lot of people will usually commit to those type of runs. But we should just give it some time, because there's quite a few people. I mean, I would hope that we have more runners, but, you know, if there aren't, then, I mean, there's nothing you can do about it. People can choose to spend their time as they please. I could kill my run right here, but I won't jinx it too hard. This out of bounds is pretty scary, but it should be fine. Also, Evergloomy found a really cursed skip for course 5, but I cannot learn that because it's really impractical. At least right now. Except if it's too hard. Alright. The juicy skip's coming. Just like that, we skip the entirety of the second test room. Very cool, right? Nice, so that was first everything. Part is that a new game, you can skip the entire carry prepared tutorial. No, not this guy. Wait, did I troll? Oh, I did troll. Okay, that's not true. That's not true. That it's not a minute 56. I honestly thought that was the last part of the fight. Damn, imagine though. Alright, I need to fix my splits after this. That's fine. I'll just take whatever time I see on the bottom and add it up. Oh, wait. I used both my meter. Uh-oh. That's not good. Yeah, this is... I'm not in suit now. I'm not using my battery here. Whoops. Eh, I guess it didn't hurt too much. The motorcycle phase is gonna be a pain anyway. Okay, so a minute and 10. That's how much time I actually have the eye on. So I'm plus 50 right now. That's pretty good still. Oh yeah, so this time, I mean, it's gonna even out anyway. A new game plus might be cheating, but... I'm down because it skips all the first level tutorials. Alright, will the motorcycle be nice? Of course not. That was pretty good. I know this, like, there's always a debate whether or not people like any percent or not, or like with new age or new glitches. It's just because there's a lot of out of bounds and a lot of stupid stuff that can happen. I attacked early. I keep attacking early there. Plus 57, I'll take that.
Previously on high five.
Oh, sorry.
Something big is going down, Macaroni.
Am I buying? Oh, actually, no, I'm not buying anything here.
So I was thinking, why not add a bit more punch to those chips? Get what I'm saying?
Okay, I'm only buying stuff after this level. I can make them more effective. Alright, it's a cringe trap though.
A higher level chip needs more energy, so each level will take up another slot. Once you level up a chip, you can switch back and forth to
I think this game has the perfect amount of optimized battling and then a lot of like movement and platforming for it to be enjoyable to watch, I would hope. But who knows? There's probably people who already hate the speedrun as it is, but you know. Can't have a game that pleases everyone.
Mission report. Our goal.
All right.
We got to back up here. Go down the hallway. Straight through there.
This is one of the best levels in the game for sure in terms of music.
Try calling in Macaron.
Yeah, at least we're not skipping every single fight in the game, right? Are you kidding me? Oh, Matt. And we have a good amount of fighting in this, like, amount of the arenas that we do in this game, so I think we're only skipping, well, not only, I think we're skipping 10 arenas right now. 10, 8 or 8 to 10. There's a lot of tracks in the, like, a lot of fights in the game, so honestly, there's no way we can skip all of them. I mean, yeah, the run's never gonna get below 2 hours. I say that now and then. Give it like 2 more months and then it turns out this is like a sub like 130 or something. Highly doubt it, but it would be funny. Nice, clean movement. But then again, this game started out with, like, first run ever was 3 hours 30 minutes, so we already brought this down by an hour within a month's time. Like, that's pretty good. Gotta keep extending the limits of this game. I mean, the first game I ran, the fastest time I got was an hour, like, 7 minutes. And I thought that was long. And I played this game, I'm like, oh, geez, I'm playing for 3+ hours. This is shield, bro. Wow, really? I was behind there. Felt like I was schmooping. Plus, I have competition for this run, so it's a matter for the mere pro OD who has better optimization in terms of fights right now. Because fights make up a lot more of the time than you would expect.
Good.
Because I know for a fact Brody has much better movement than me. So that's why I have to make up all my time with optimized fights. This one is the first shield guy. Okay, that was good. I managed to kill the shield early. Really? You think? I think the platform, like, it may, it's, I guess it's for different people, but like. First try, okay. For me, I really like the platforming. Like, don't get me wrong, I think the fights can be fun, but especially in a speedrun, it's so stressful because the AI is so unpredictable. You can't keep everything constant. Or consistent, I should say. Like, it's not a bad thing, you know, adaptability and all that jazz, but it is really not fun when things don't go your way. Like, motorcycle AI, samurais, birds. Like, those enemies, yeah, they really get to me sometimes. It's just samurais, actually. I lose all my time to samurais. And, like, optimizing fights is, like, just knowing, like, which moves, which position you have to be in, when you should use super, which super you should use, and, like, when you get this far into the run, you start knowing when to use your charge assist and all that kind of stuff. Like, dude, no one, like, not a whole lot of people know about it. Oh, shit. Yeah, I knew it. Oh, I'm getting three. Wait, why is that guy so... Whatever. Like, see, like, right there? That's not an optimized fight. In fact, that was terrible. And again, I still save time. It goes to show, you can always find something different. But except I trolled like that also. I lost like 3 seconds there. Oh well. What? I touched that? Damn. really slow this time. I'll make up all my time at quarter six. Also, most of the time they look optimized, but at the same time, a lot of the time I'm just spamming stomp box into some variation of either XXXX, or maybe I'll do like the YXX combo, XYY. Not a whole lot you can do here to optimize. Stomp box is actually like the most broken combo in the game. Nice! The volcanoes killed the rathus. Oh my gosh. Wait, that's actually so lucky. Alright, that's the RNG I needed. How did I do this one again? I think I target middle guy first. Oh, whoops. Dude, look at that optimization. I was doing feral platforming and I still saved time like that. Oh man, I freaking love it. Alright, I have to pray that I do not get griefed by the grapple here. The record stops. Please do not grief me, game. Gunners be nice to me. Yes, the answer is yes! Woo! 7 seconds, baby. Okay, actually, hold on. I'm not gonna say anything until I actually do this part. Okay, we saved 50 seconds. We actually saved 50 seconds right here. We take those. A little hard to sub 230 still with this, but it's possible. Maybe near the end of the level, there is. Huge time save. All right, I need to know how much gears I have. Where am I at? This isn't good. Okay, that's fine. I have all the stuff I actually need. So I cannot buy air parry, regardless of how well I play. Oh my gosh. Okay, I get the time there.
Now where were we? Peppermint, mission report.
Is that code for Jai forgot to plan again?
Mr. Jai, listening is also a part of communication.
Hey, I'm doing my best, okay?
We need to work with this password.
Good, good. Go on.
I guess I have to buy a magnet back for air parry later on in the run.
Looks like Zanzo's lasers made it here.
Which kind of sucks, because I can't just save it.
Attention, this is Corsica. There's some sort of security destabilization in Wing 1. I have something else requiring my attention right now.
I was pressing my dash too early.
That elevator connects us to the lift, which takes us to Corsica Green. I guess we got a job to do.
First there's the cross the elevator. You need to power that one up.
I really have to do this.
The tempo in this level is so slow. Oh, that was good. Good first fight there. So slow, I hate it. Unfortunately, I could also lose my run due to this section. Alright, can't summon Peppermint too early. And my stop box is off. Oh my gosh. It's this room in particular. The stop box just doesn't go off. I don't get it. No way, man. No shot I griefed it that hard. Have gone a lot better than that. Although, I'm thankful I didn't get the parry. I actually gotta save a lot more time there. Like, that's like 20 seconds. So possible. Better safe than sorry. That part's slow. That's fine. Yeah. mean, okay, it works. Trying to force it too hard. Yes. I just need to be willing to rip super on the two shields because I have enough super. Yeah, I have enough meter to do so. I'm not even exaggerating when I say this, I could save 30 seconds on this track alone. And that's actually all because of battles, which is ridiculous. So I could be at like, yeah, I could definitely be at 250-ish right now. It's pretty bad when the guy goes into the air. Yep, this thing again. It's fine. I'm not gonna get griefed by it this time. Yeah, I lost time there because of my movement. Oh well, at least the run's not dead.
Lift should be just ahead.
And we're one step closer to Corsica. And that went pretty well up there. You breaking me out, working together.
Somehow, the defect who I thought was the kid got away. What the hell? Not only that, he has fixed the security system. I should be angry. Well, let's just say my feelings are next. Yeah.
I don't know why the game does the finishing animation too. It's really strange. Ah, Salt Box should never gather enough all the enemies. I still don't understand how these phases actually work. It's really confusing. That's it, right? Yeah, like, it's so... I don't get it. Alright, and the rest of the level should be easy peasy. And there we go.
I think it's security wing too.
That's not much time loss. Okay, we're good. Alright, switch to peppermint here. Those jumps are always so scary to do. At this point, every second counts. Why does this game hate me so much sometimes? Please, Samurai, do not grief me. Time was lost because of the jumping section. Whatever. It's gonna be the RNG phase here. Will the green shield be nice to me? We will find out.
than you.
Thanks for a follow, Rainbow Water. Appreciate it. Ooh, I hope it's kinda clean though. Wait, the other guy's alive? Alright, full meter. Should I go for it? Yeah, I do. Oh, I think I agree. Yeah, I agree. Oh gosh, I... Nope, I shouldn't have done that. I should have saved the meter. I should have saved the meter. Foolish me. Although 8 seconds, not the worst. That was actually kind of clean. Oh, that was really good. Seconds. Okay, we can take those. Those. Oh wait, here we go, this room. I'm actually getting heartbeat by the game. My perfect stomp box, man. Canceled once again. Did you not see how perfect that was too? No, like one flybot got stunned. Ah, whatever. Honestly, if I didn't grapple there, it would have been a lot better. Now,
looks like that's your office.
First try. Huge time save. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Like 2 seconds there. All good. Alright, pay attention here. Pay attention. Real, this is my favorite fight too, because it's the easiest one in the game. Also, the music actually does kind of slap. Kind of like a low-key banger, honestly, when you get to the end part. Come on, get this part. Which one do you mean banned? Do you mean Kale?
What are you doing this for?
Or am I just dumb? I don't know which van. Yeah, I think I'm dumb. I just... Oh, yeah, yeah. It's... Really? You don't like that boss theme? I surprisingly do not like mimosas. I'm not a huge fan of hers. I actually don't like the first boss theme as much as well. It's okay. Okay. One last sequence. Same old, same old. Sorry, of course, you got up every second counts. It's annoying at first, but it's also... I mean, the best way to describe it is that the mimosa boss fight is very boring. If you're doing it the optimal way for speedrunning, it's very slow. Oh, wait. I lost time because of my platforming. Okay. Okay, this time I will not waste time, so I need to buy air. I need to buy the air thing. Air bear here. Okay. Talk to her. And done. The time. Yeah, mimosa is literally just spam allies, build up the stagger meter, and that's it. All right, I need to switch my. Oh nope. Okay. Yeah, that menu is pretty bad. That's fine. Oh, this is the fun. This is where the fun bounce comes in. Oh my gosh. He's stabbed it. That's a few seconds.
No!
Save time. Not gonna question it. Alright, here we go. No, shit. It's bad. Ah, I had to waste so much time doing that. Oh yeah, well, welcome to track 8, by the way. Yeah, 6 seconds slow. That's fine. At least we didn't break the run. Well, if you're interested in more Hi-Fi Rush speedrun, Discord has a lot of other runners. And we got the other categories too. Tries. If I don't get it, then I will take the time to go around. One more time. Okay, we got it. Whew, okay. That one is deceptively hard. You'd be surprised. It's a specific spot that you need to clip on. Not taking it. It's just tricky because of the jump arcs. You have to do like a diagonal, straightforward. Yep, This room hopefully should not be too bad. Well, you know, if my saw box actually works. Well, I'm gonna be behind on time. Honestly, I triggered the explosion early, so wasn't that bad. Oh shit. That's fine. Okay, could have been worse. Oh, what am I on? Uh-oh. Wait. No! That really sucks. I got that early kill, it was so free. Also, I don't know why he just went out of my gravity well like that. Makes no sense. Corsica or it's peppermint here, but I forgot which one to use first. Actually, no, it is Corsica. Last arena. Show's over, Mimosa. Oh, I doubt that. I haven't even hit the stage. Oh, this room can be such a pain. Show. God bless my cell phone actually went off. No, please! Oh my god, this game sucks. I have to take this, it's faster. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I lost it! He is going to self-destruct. Oh, this area is such a pain in the ass. Yikes. Son of a bitch, I lost 12 seconds off that. I don't care for the lightning, man. I just care about the enemy's positioning. They just had to give us four firefighters. Dude, this run is actually gonna come so close. Only I could so many stuff I could have done better. Alright, first one. I always have trouble with that freaking platform for some reason. Mimosa. Really cheap in this one. Using super during the dark phase. Stay on peppermint here. I mistimed the partners, but that's fine. Yeah, nice fight. Just spamming assists, but hey, it was a good fight actually. Like, thank goodness Mimosa's actually that easy. I can't stand there being that many 8-part bosses in this game. Yeah, 111. Pretty normal. The hostage. Okay, come on. Gosh, it's coming so close. Oh no, this run actually comes down to RNG. It comes down to Roquefort and freaking Kale. I'm actually gonna lose my mind here if I lose my run just because I get dive face or bad beat too. Although that's a false time save. I messed up my splits last run. Oh, my legs. I'm not that bad on time still. Alright. Keep it normal. My preparation for the cannon has completed. Now you begin the careful adjustment. Weird. All the spawns are staggered. I hope this is normal. Perfectly time it. I can get stomp box on this bird. Beat up the rage. Whoa, what the? Invaders must die, room. Okay. Oh my gosh, that's actually so good. Okay, whatever. Wait, well, could have been better if my super didn't hit the wrong person at the end, but whatever. I'll take what I can get. Yep, there we go. Hey, no parry, we're good, keep it clean. Okay, I'm even. I'll take that. I will take that. Good RNG on this lizard. Just don't attack first. That was good. Oh, I drew it. Okay, that's good. Force it fast. Yes, I will take that.
Please tell me I'm close. Kinda. Looks like it's across from an atrium you're coming up to.
If I need a good shortcut before I do, I know.
Okay, the atrium. Alright, I am not doing anything risky in this room. Oh, okay, well, that was a little scuffed, but no parry, so we're good. Okay. Good cycle on course 8. Okay, no, I'm not risking my movement. Oh my gosh. Screw it. I'm not gonna risk it anymore. That's fine, I lose like 5 seconds off that. Maybe, nah, maybe like 7, realistically. But I'm not willing to risk the run off of just trying to get that one skip. I got too greedy. Nice. Okay, thanks. I might not lose that much time. Actually, nope, never mind. It's looking kind of bad. And 9 seconds, whatever. I'll take it. Can't hit every skip in the game. Okay, Roper, I beg of you. Please die! Okay. Shield. Okay. Die, you! Oh my gosh. This guy actually is gonna, like, give me a heart attack, I swear. Thank you. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, okay, I needed to do that preventive from doing the parry phase. I was not gonna risk it. I already know. Yep. You're stupid bitch ass over here. Wait, oh, no, wait. No. That's okay. Yeah, we are not doing that kind of shenanigans here. Wait, I got hit by there? Oh, shit. Wait, I'm kind of low. And I'm back to low. I don't know what the beat is for the music. No, I couldn't stop him. Alright, that's fine. Look at this. Oh, actually, okay, I don't think I lost time because I still had to wait a while to kill him. That's my hopium going to effect. Okay, I will actually take that fight. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. I got an early cycle on the dive, I think, so it should be good. It's going to be some text boxes. Plus 17, I will take that to the bank. Okay. Do this part correctly, and we're home free.
Time for Spectra's wireless test run. Keep an eye on your buddy Chai here.
No! Close!
It's not over. Just remember, feel the beat.
I'm gonna play as safe as I can.
You may not be slept. There's a dawn.
You might not see it.
So two more.
Okay.
Don't panic, just take it slow. Well, as slow as you can be. That's fine. Okay, we'll take that. Of course that happened. That's fine, it's fine. Okay, here we go. First one. Nope. One more time. And we're home free. We are home free. Oh my gosh, we did it. We did it. No choking, no choking. Go, Cinnamon. Go, go, go. Okay. Alright, it's time, Kale.
Nowhere to run, Kale.
You've had a few hits, but I think it's time we break up the bed.
Hey, wait, go, 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 go. Up dashing. Now I just can't hide. All right, here we go, Kale. What do you got for me? Fast course cut, maybe? Okay, that's fine. Okay. not good. Jump, jump, jump. Come on, do it again. Do it a second time. That's fine. Now you feel like jumping, right? Not like that! Please! That RNG strikes again. We got it. The deed is done. Sub 230, baby! It's done! Woo! We got it! Alright, sub 225 is definitely the next goal, right? Oh, man. There we go. That's what we needed to end the night. Yes! That was actually so clean, except for the beginning. And just to make sure, options, auto action off. It's done. 230. Sub 230. Whew. Okay, now that's a run. Okay. All right. Auto action just plays the game for you in a sense, but like it's still not good, but it doesn't, yeah, it doesn't make your time faster. Just, you don't have to do anything, basically. It's like you're watching a movie, essentially, from what I've heard, but we don't need to worry about that right now. All right, I'm probably gonna wait for more skips to come out, and then I might do a new game plus run in the future soon, but yeah, I'm not running this game, at least not anymore tonight, maybe not tomorrow, but I'll probably spend tomorrow leveling up one of my save files so I can actually do New Game Plus. Alright, that's it. I'll submit the run to the leaderboards and then be done with it. Oh, it's just gonna be good. New Game Plus is probably gonna be in, it's probably gonna be sub, that's actually sub 225 viable. Okay, thanks everyone for showing up. Have a good night or good morning, EU, NA, wherever. Alright, peace out guys. See you later.